Welcome to this pronunciation video. Today we will be focusing on a new word that you might find challenging or intriguing. So let's dive into today's word.
撑过去,
which means
push in Chinese.
Let's say it all together.
撑过去, 撑过去, 撑过去.
One more time.
撑过去, 撑过去, 撑过去.
Thank you for joining us on this adventure in pronunciation. Remember, language is a journey, not a destination. Keep exploring, experimenting, and expanding your linguistic horizons. We'll see you next time.